In this video, you'll see how to track configuration changes at scale using AWS Config. With this solution, you can reduce noise by focusing only on the resources you need, save money by updating the frequency of your resource tracking, and simplify your setup by following best practices. Using AWS Config, you can record and evaluate the configurations of the resources associated with your AWS account. To get started, let's view our AWS Config dashboard. For demonstration purposes, we've already set up the AWS Config configuration recorder to detect changes in our resource configurations and capture the changes as configuration items. Here we can view configuration items for a specific time period. We can also see the count of each resource type in our AWS account. In this case, Config Resource Compliance and IAM role are the most common resources. Let's see how we can use this information to optimize our recorder settings. Here we can choose between two recording strategies. The default strategy is to record all resource types but allow customizable overrides. A second strategy is to specify the resource types we want to record. We'll choose the default strategy. In the default settings, we can set the recording frequency. Continuous recording tracks every change as it occurs. Daily recording captures changes once every 24 hours, which can reduce the overall volume and cost of changes delivered. We'll keep continuous recording as the default, but override the recording frequency for specific resource types. Earlier, we saw that the AWS Config Resource Compliance resource type had the highest volume of configuration items. Let's exclude it from recording. We also saw that IAM roles are being recorded quite frequently. This is a resource type that we don't need to record continuously, but we still want periodic updates for security and compliance purposes. So, we'll set it to daily recording. Now let's save our changes to update the recorder settings. AWS Config will schedule the daily recordings. We'll receive the first recording within the next 24 hours, unless there aren't any configuration changes. Here we can confirm that the recorder settings have been updated. Next, let's see how to use AWS Config's advanced query feature to display the configuration state of our AWS resources. Using this pre-saved query, we can search all the resources in our account and find the ones that are set to be recorded daily. Two new properties, recording frequency and configuration item delivery time, can help to identify which resource types are set to a daily frequency or excluded entirely. Next, let's look at how we can change AWS Config recording settings. We can do so programmatically in the AWS Config console, or by using AWS CloudFormation templates. For demonstration purposes, we've already created a CloudFormation template. All we have to do is load it into the designer. This template sets up periodic recording using the same properties we saw in the AWS Config console. For example, these are the resource types we want to exclude entirely. Note that the AWS Config recording settings exclude the IAM resources by default. Under recording mode, we can set the default recording frequency. In this case, we have it set to continuous, with the exception of a few resource types we want to record daily. Next, let's return to the AWS CloudFormation console and create a new config recorder using this template. First, we'll specify the Amazon S3 URL for our template. Next, we'll provide a stack name. Here we can configure the stack options. We'll keep the defaults and continue to the next step. We'll now review the configuration and submit our stack. Let's return to the recorder settings in AWS Config. Once the stack has been deployed, the settings will appear here. You've just seen how to track configuration changes at scale using AWS Config. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.